right.
Nice ball forward by Spence there to Colclough. 15 yards out, Colclough getting the box, says Tom Newey, cross ball in towards Loft, drags one back, and it's a goal on debut. And Loft deserves that. He's worked really hard and he gets his reward. It's a lovely delivery from Colclough. He whips it across the six-yard box. Port Vale don't deal with it. And the former Spurs and Leicester man has struck on debut for Scunthorpe United. At 68 minutes, it's Scunthorpe United 1, Port Vale 1.